Galaxy. Lou Ostarinen grabs the puck. Hyman's stick is broken on the ice. Ekholm will look to clear, and he hit his own man, Hyman, who got a new stick, but the puck remains in the zone. Drop pass, Mikkola shoots and scores. This game is tied. Hyman, the broken stick, as he goes off to retrieve an exit pass, hits him, and Flora ends up tying it.
Just an unfortunate play here as the Edmonton Oilers. You break your stick, you're trying to get off the ice, you get hit with the puck, you try to get back into the play. Ekholm's doing the right thing. That's the clear, that's the lane to use. And an opportunistic Florida Panthers team, they could smell it. And Mikkola does a good job of not getting that shot blocked. Ekholm puts stick on puck. Mikkola pulls it in just ever so slightly and beats Pickard.
Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Challenged by Lou Ostarinen. Through the middle to Evander Kane. Stick belonging to Verhaeghe goes awry. He soccered it, and then Broberg fell down. And an opportunity. His first career two-goal game.
Well, this is just a series of bad luck here as the neutral zone. Aaron Sick goes flying in the air for Higgy. Broberg ends up tripping over it. And then Mikkola tries to get that puck across the crease. It doesn't quite make it. I think you're right. He gets credited with his second goal of the game. And the Oilers have to be shaking their heads. The bad luck that they just received, but continue to play the way you're playing.